Minnesota State Moorhead hosting UMary today in Moorhead. First possession for the Dragons, and it's Kane Griffith breaking free for a 72-yard touchdown run. I had to pause. Oh, man. I'm out of breath just watching him. Moorhead would take an early 7-0 lead. And on the next drive for Moorhead, it's a bobbled snap. That's one way to do it. Hand it off. Preston Prince gets the awkward handoff, but then he makes it count as he explodes for a 64-yard touchdown. The missed extra point would make it 13-0 Dragons. No worries. The Dragons, they pick up the win 37-7 over the Marauders.